Greeting, Navizen. To begin with, to all Muslims around the world, I'd like to say Happy Ramadan Mubarak. Let's catch up with me, Lieutenant Commander Muhammad Dahlan, and this is the Navy Weekly News. The Chief of the Indonesian Navy, Admiral Dr. Muhammad Ali, given the brevet of honor of the submarine Hiu Kencana to the Commander of the Indonesian Armed Forces, General Agus Subianto, and the Chief of the Indonesian Army, General Maruli Simanjuntak, at Madura Pier, 2nd Fleet Command, Surabaya. Apart from the Commander of the Indonesian Armed Forces and the Chief of the Indonesian Army, honorary brevets were also given to the Commander of Military Academy, Vice Admiral Dadi Hartanto, Pangkogap Wilhelm I, Vice Admiral Agus Haryadi, dan Kodik Latal, Lieutenant General Marine Nur Alamsyah, Commander of 2nd Fleet Command, Rear Admiral Dr. Denny Hendrata, Commander of 3rd Fleet Command, Rear Admiral Tinai Hersandimana, also participated on board the KRI Alugoro, the Chief of the Indonesian Air Force, Marshal Fajar Prasetyo. Before the implementation of the brevet assignment, the activity began by reviewing the facilities on KRI I Gusti Ngurah Rai and receiving brief explanation of the KRI RA Marta Dinata class on the place information center. Then, the commander of the Indonesian Armed Forces and also senior officers who will be given the brevet receive a safety brief and medical checkup in the conference room KRI I Gusti Ngurah Rai. The embedding of the brevet Hiu Kencana in the KRI Alugoro was carried out by sailing around Madura Street. In a series of embedding, the commander of the Indonesian Armed Forces and his entourage witnessed a demonstration of hostage release and the visit warship and seizure or VBSS using the fast rope technique and the KRI Soputan as the ship targeted by Frogman Forces command soldiers. Through the tradition of pinning on this brevet, the officials who are pinned officially become part of the honorary citizens of the Kencana SAR Corps, a special unit of the Indonesian Navy which is tasked with operating submarines, where this tradition is carried out as a form of respect and appreciation from Indonesian Navy to those who participate in advancing the development of submarines, both directly and indirectly. The Hiu Kencana brevet is a symbol of recognition of the professionalism of submarine soldiers in the tactics and technique of underwater warfare, where to become the submarine crew member requires various special criteria that must be met, both in terms of physical health, mental and physical fitness, as well as being able to work together as a solid teamwork. 2 weeks crossing the Arabian Sea to the Indian Ocean, the Indonesian warship, which carried out a humanitarian mission for the community in the Gaza Strip, finally arrived in homeland. After completing the humanitarian mission, bringing contact materials to the people in the Gaza Strip from Indonesian people, KRI Dr. Rajiman Wedyodiningrat finally arrives at Jakarta's Colin Lamil Pier. KRI Dr. Rajiman Wedyodiningrat carried out a noble mission in the 2024 Egypt Port Visit Task Force by bringing more than 200 personnel on board. According to the 2024 Egypt Port Visit, the Commander Task Force, First Admiral Tinai Sumarji Bimo Aji said, they sailed from El Aris Pier in Egypt, then stopped in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, until arriving at Colin Lamil Pier in Jakarta. Took more than 2 weeks, as did the departure. KRI Dr. Rajiman Wedyodiningrat, when arriving in Jakarta, was also welcomed by the Chief of the Indonesian Navy, Admiral Dr. Muhammad Ali, who then invited the navies and the task force personnel to break the fast together at the North Jakarta Colin Lamil Command Headquarters. KRI Diponegoro, as a part in Maritime Task Force 448 Lebanon, carrying out a series of exercises with Italian warship ITS Carlo Bergamini in the Maritime Operations Area Mediterranean Waters. Indonesian Navy soldiers carried out several training series to improve the capabilities who joined the peace mission under the United Nations. In the training led by the commander of the Commando Prima Divisione Navale, Comdinav Uno, Real Admiral Stefano Frumento expressed his thanks and appreciation to Kirai Diponegoro personnel by both via direct radio communication and in writing via official letter. Commander of Kirai Diponegoro as well as the Commander Task Force of MTF Tinai Konga 280 Univille, Lieutenant Commander Wirastio Haprabu explained that this exercise was at the initiative and request of ITS Bergamini to improve cooperative relations between the Indonesian Navy and Regia Marina or the Italian Navy and assessment subjectively regarding the capabilities and professionalism of the KRI Diponegoro soldiers themselves among the existing elements of the Maritime Task Force. And that's all the news for this week. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and comment by YouTube, Instagram, X and Facebook. Jales Viva Jaya Mahe, our glory at the sea.